Friday night, the Rochester Knighthawks taking on the Toronto Rock in a huge game for both teams. Rock looking to complete the season series sweep. Knighthawks come out flying. Josh Currier and Kyle Jackson with a sick little give and go. Roch up one zip. Scores 2-1 Hawks. And welcome back, Tom Schreiber.
Tom Schreiber looking for space. Schreiber scores! Captain America is back!
Schreiber wasting no time getting back on the score sheet. Game's knotted at 2. Later, Knighthawks down 1. Cody Jamison is going to get his second of the night. Fires the shot from the outside and beats Nick Rose. Tie game. But then, it was all Toronto. 6-3 Rock in the second when, guess who? Schreiber, again. His fourth of the night, and we're not even halfway through the game. Incredible. The Knighthawks would go down 8-3, but Rochester claws their way back. Brad Gillies will be sprung on the breakaway, and he buries to tie the game up at 10 late in the third. In the fourth, Hawks up 1. Dan Taylor is going to scoop the loose ball and score his first in a Rock uniform, and this game is all tied up. But then, Rochester takes over. Joe Resiteritz completes his hat trick, scoring his 92nd point of the season. Cody Jamison would put home the empty netter. Rochester goes on to win their 7th game in their last 8 by a final score of 14-11 and takes sole possession of first in the East Division.